Hello? Why is there a gun in my car?
Beach status, like what up?
Right? It looks so nice. Belmar Beach much?
Belmar Beach. Tanning index of 8.
Tanning index of 8?
Yeah. How funny is that?
What does that mean? 8 out of 10?
11 out of 10 for you.
You're the shit.
Like very scared of it. Like a dude with a gun, like, you know, like,
oh my god.
You wanna get that corn?
Are you kidding me? Is that even a question right now? I want the corn.
Alright. This is like the EDC of seafood.
Yeah, we got the strawberry lemonade for like 5 bucks. It's really good. Look.
5 bucks.
How is it?
Like on any other strawberry lemonade I've ever had.
Right? Stay in the line. Oh my god. We're in line to get corn. It's so long. We got corn.
It's so fucking good. Like, it's not just good. It's fucking good.
It's fucking delicious. We are eating corn. On the beach, sitting on the boardwalk. So the sun's back out again. Didn't put any sunscreen because you don't really need any right now.
No, I have the gel. Equivalent to having the chill.
Maybe with the chills. Zoom into the goosebumps. Flip-flops and a finished lemonade that we bought earlier that I showed you already. So yeah, we're coming back tomorrow. Damn, it's so windy. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, it's so cold now. You gonna do some skimboarding or what? Yeah?
No.
Dude, it's really cold now. It's like really cold. Alright guys, it's way too cold right now to go in the water. Now I'm standing in front of the porch and this is what we are looking at on the view from the balcony. It's right across the beach. Like the beach is like a 10-second walk from here. So this is my first time actually seeing a drawbridge going up, and all these cars are like, oh, I can't pass anymore.